DARPA's Subterranean Challenge virtual competition allows teams around the world to compete and explore in the simulated underground world using a cloud-based environment called CloudSim. Running the simulations in the cloud ensures that the competitors' robots navigate completely autonomously throughout the competition courses, which must be kept secret. A competition run involves multiple cloud instances. One instance contains the infrastructure for the simulation, including the underground world, robot models, and sensors. The other instances execute the software for each of the competitors' robots. Teams can have multiple robots and attach different software to each robot. The team's robots receive sensor data from the simulator and send back commands to their robots. There's a firewall between the competitor software and the simulation to make sure the team's software solution can't get a peek at the world or the artifact locations except through its own sensors. Also, the team's robots can only talk to each other through the simulated communication model. The team's solution is run against multiple courses with different layouts, scales, and challenges. These virtual worlds contain obstacles, constrained passages, and vertical shafts. To win, the team's robots must autonomously explore each course and locate artifacts. The SubT Challenge Virtual Competition's CloudSim environment allows competitors to push the boundaries of autonomous navigation of complex underground domains.